should do it. Both should do it.
Richard, do you want to get involved in that?
Well, first of all, I think we need to recognise we are now in an emergency situation. We actually need to declare a national emergency. This is the worst housing crisis in the history of the state. The idea that we don't have the money to solve it, let's remind ourselves that when this country, in the 1930s and 40s and 50s, when this was virtually a third world country, there were thousands and sometimes tens of thousands of council houses being built because they were needed. So of course we have the capacity to provide housing for people. The problem is that this government and the previous government effectively privatised the provision of housing and handed over responsibility to housing to speculators and vultures. And they have just done it again over the last 4 years. All of the NAMA properties, tens and tens of thousands of houses that could have been used to provide local authority housing, have been sold to vulture funds who are now jacking up rents and evicting people. It's absolutely shocking what is happening. So what we need to do, Vincent, is we need to take NAMA's cash reserves, NAMA's asset portfolio, what's left of it, and actually provide social housing with that. We need an emergency programme of council housing construction, and we need the introduction of rent controls, and we need proper resourcing for our homelessness services.
OK, it's disappointing we don't have... spokespeople for the government here. That if the debate is one-sided, that's the way it is. Oh, OK, you go ahead, yeah.
Anthony Kenny, Don Leary.